Guys, what is up? I'm gonna be starting up this series called How to Stunt and Burn Up Hit a Stunt. I will do a series on how to stunt, like all stunts. I don't know every stunt, but I'm pretty damn sure I can figure them out. Maybe even create some new ones, who knows. So, maybe that's for another video. But, oh! This is just gonna be like a video. This is gonna be the first video. Oh! Aww. Oh, wait! I wanna get that out of here. Jump to way too early. Here, let's see. Make it to parkour. Yes! Made it. Parkour. No, no, it's just a respawn. I want to see if we can actually, like, hit this. Oh, what in the world? That was an actual guy. I was like, where are you? Oh, what? What the fuck? I wanna see. Yo, here we go, here we go. Ah, poop set. Sorry guys. Oh, that was pretty freaking epic. That was cool. I liked that. That's funny, it is. Oh, we almost wall-rided. That would've been sick. Alright, let's actually try to go for the stunt now, guys. I'm sorry, I'm making way too long. Way longer than it should. Ooh, there we go. Oh, damn it, close. Splatter. Oh, damn. Oh, I really want to try and make it in there. Oh, it's infinity. And be- oh. I think they could do it when they do it. Get it. Oh, damn it. And my bike is there, just hanging out. So good. Damn it! Whoa. Smacked my face. Got shit whipped. Wham! Wait a second. Fuck! Ooh.
cool.
Oh, fine. Oh! Sorry, guys. Sorry for my creeping. Sorry. Oh. Fucking cock. Oh. Oh, that's not. Alright, let me try this. Oh, what? Why did I just get pushed? Take a trip to my house, No way, that was sick. Okay. Guys, that was cool. That was cool, guys, wasn't it? Alrighty guys, I really have to get to it. Oh, damn it. Oh my gosh, can I make it a cut? Fucking cock.
No, my feet! No, I need to put you my feet, guys!
Oh, I'm dead. Oh my gosh, no, that would have been so cool. Only if the palm trees out there. Aw, damn it. Yes. Here we go. Fabulous. I live somehow. Makes sense. Here we go, guys. Get over here. That at that. Okay, go. Kiss that garbage. Gotta mix the booty, gotta wash the booty, gotta eat the booty, gotta love the booty. There we go. This time. Done. Oh, that must have hurt. Oh, he went. That's the boss. Here we go. Dude, that was cool. Wham! Oh, that's what my guy did. He shat himself. Oh. Landed it. Fucking Mini Cooper.
Piece of shit. Place of theater.
Sorry about that, guys. I'm back. Hey, look. Look at that guy. He's going off the fucking direction he wanted to go.
But it's flat.
Well, that
That makes sense, you know, because you can just live any fucking hole in the world.
But if I don't get the stamp for damn soon, I'm not going to die. Can I get it? Nope. My guys are fucking alive.
That makes sense. Totally.
You guys saw how high up in the air I was. If I would have landed that would have been cool.
Oh damn, look at my health. I had no
health. That was the most badass finish I've ever done in a race. Half of the time I was going for the little thing where you web. It was the parking garage, but if you guys did enjoy, leave a like, comment, subscribe for more GTA 5 content in the future. And subscribe if you're new and you want more stuff like this. So yeah, guys, just go on with your day, have fun, and peace out.